everyone, and welcome back to Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods, Part 1. We are continuing our journey here. Trying to... I just hate you. Give me a second. And we are ready to keep moving. Was I supposed to hit this or something? Oh, yes. There we go. Chainsaw time, we can have some fuel. Pretty good. And let's chainsaw this guy, because we might as well get Seraphim's key. I'm trying, dude. Secret found. Go off the Seraphim's. We're supposed to go up there, I suppose. There we go, but like, where do we go from here? There we go. Health, a lot of armor. I like that good stuff. It is rocket launcher time. There we go, that seems easy. You guys just keep coming, aren't they? I don't know why they just keep coming, but I'm just gonna stack my armor. Maybe I should just go. So cool. health. Found some health. There we go. Good. Just have this in your face. Ballista works really well. There we go. Give me the Seraphim's key.
Doomslayer, sir. The Seraphim's key is close. I'll mark it on your HUD.
Thank you. Who the fuck locked the door? It was just open a second ago. And your goddamn dogs. Can I just open this now?
Yes.
Yes.
Seraphim's chamber. Now we work to resurrect the only ones who can save this world and its people.
Give it to me, baby.
Warning: the Seraphim's chamber key has been removed. The Slayer has the key. This facility will self-destruct in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goodbye.
Like the all of the facility? Oh god, I hope I get out of it before it does that. Who will rig a billion-dollar facility like that to just explode after I am done with it?
The Seraphim is the key to the humans.
Sure he does, buddy. Crush you like the bug you are. Are there a bit too many of you guys, or what? Here, have a grenade. Whoops. Let's do this to you. There we go, getting plenty of armor. I think it should be chainsaw time. Let's die already. Have some planes back. I feel like taking the help now. This is down. Armor, just the way I like it. Stop poking yourself in the eye. Anything. Okay, I gotta almost slow down. Good. How do I get up there? Off this ammo. Thank you! Locate the Seraphim. Will do, sir. Will do. Some ammo first, though. Should I go that way first? Like, always go opposite to the... Whoops. Opposite to where they tell you to go? Because you might find some secrets, oh god. I don't have enough ammo for this, but I can just do this and... That. That scared the crap out of me. Or can I continue? Feel like that's it. No, this isn't it. I might want to check out the objective then, because this might be the other way that we gotta go through. Whoops. There's a Slayer gate here. Well, where is the Slayer key? That's the question. Nice, we got 3 chains of fuel. Can this do this? Suit allows the Slayer to breathe underwater, but the oxygen depletes over time. Fill the dive suit by finding oxygen tanks or another dive suit. Alright, will do. Scotty. There's a fire. Fire on fire. No melodious. This must desire. get a ruins. Nice, they exploded. I hate Arcan so much with a burning passion, because like the first time I encountered them, I died like 5 times, 10 times in a row. Well, anyways, guys, this seems like a nice time to end this episode here. Thanks to you guys for tuning in with me. I really appreciate it. And if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a like and a comment down below. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever we upload new content. Also, you can follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/DieInDark_. I stream there pretty often and would love to have you among us. And also, you can support me on Patreon for just $5 a month. The link is down in the description below. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!